It is once again quite the tight competition between a couple of groups in the city of Fargo, firefighters and policemen.
Yes, it's time for the Battle of the Badges. It has the two groups competing for donors, all for a good cause. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us from West Acres Mall this morning with more on this fun event. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. That's right. Donors can't come quite yet. They don't open until 11 a.m., but I do have two people with United Blood Services here with me. I have Katie Bartleson and Rob Miller. And let's start with Rob. You are the donor recruitment manager. So let's update people. Where are we at this year?
Good morning. Through our first 2 days, we've had 302 people volunteer to come in, and Team Law is ahead so far, 156 to 146.
I believe Team Fire is in the lead. They also won the last 2 years, or is that wrong?
Nope, that is correct.
Team Fire. And Katie Bartleson is also the donor recruitment representative. So, Katie, why should people come in and donate this year?
Summertime is a really busy time for everyone. Calendars fill up, vacations are taking place, but during the summer, the usage goes up as well. So we're asking the community to support us during this time of need.
And I know right now you guys are getting close to that number that you're hoping for, because there's still 2 days left to donate. You guys are hoping that 1,000 donors come in. And how important is it for those people to be coming in these last 2 days?
It's very important. Please come out. Support the Battle of the Badges. We cannot do it without your help. We still have time. We're only halfway through this.
And you do also, just in case you need some incentives, you do get some free t-shirts depending on who you donate for. And then, of course, the trophy is going to get engraved later with who this year's winner is. Fire has won the last 2 years, so I'm sure that the policemen are going to be out doing some heavy recruiting in these next 2 days. And we're going to continue to talk about exactly why you should keep donating. And also another incentive, if it's not just for this week but throughout the rest of the summer, what United Blood Services is giving away. So we're going to be talking about that all coming up on the Valley Today.
Thank you, Christy.